Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars.